My name is Sarah Scardacci. I'm a student at Northeastern, and this is Cooper. He is the community resource dog. So when I was a sophomore in high school, I started volunteering to help babysit puppies, and I really just wanted to start getting involved with that service program. So I started helping to learn how to train and work with the service dogs. With Cooper, we worked together all during last summer, and now he's paired with Northeastern, and I could not be more thrilled. He's definitely got a personality to him. He kills me. He's so energetic and funny. Like, he just comes right up to you and gives you a huge kiss. Oh, he's just awesome. Honestly, it's been so amazing just to see how much he's been affecting people at Northeastern. I know that I've been waiting a long time to see a school that I go to implement the Community Resource Dog program. Now, while I'm on campus, every time I go up to him, he comes and he does hugs, and it just comes to show that, like, he does really remember me and everything that we did together, and I just think that's really special.
Oh, good hugs. Good boy.